you guys have seen me use this ream in past videos when I was going ahead and reaming out an alloy frame, an aluminum frame to be exact. And I want to show you guys that you can also use this on carbon. Now, it can be kind of hard on these blades over time, the carbon that is, and it can dull them. And of course, they're easy to sharpen again. Now, you've seen me in the other video. This is the exact one we used before. So we've already checked the dimensionality of this, and we know that it is 40.98. 40.97, and that's what our goal here is. Okay, so you can use this. We use this routinely in our shop. Oh, before I show you that, take a look inside here. You'll notice that I went ahead and I took some closed cell foam. Okay, obviously closed cell foam so it doesn't soak up a bunch of water and leave a smelly mess inside your bike. This is just getting the DI2 wires, and in this case, the hydraulic brake line for the rear caliper. Gets that all pushed up and out of the way so I don't accidentally catch one and cut it up with this ream. Now, once again, this reaming procedure you've seen on other videos. Want to go ahead and set it, give it a little bit of preload right here. You'll notice that I didn't put any tap magic or anything else on here, because all I'm going to do is I'm just going to run it in there and just to basically clean it up and check it. All right, this is going in there just fine. So it's not taking off a lot of material, but that's fine. But we know that it's going to give us a nice 40.98 hole when we're all done. Some of these frames, not necessarily the Canyons, because Canyon seems to be really good with their dimensions. A lot of these can cause us some difficulty. So yes, you can use the ream. It's always loud. You can use the ream to go ahead and finish these holes to make sure that they're the right size. Now take a look here. Not a lot of material came off right there, as you can see. But it's just enough, and it's a good idea to ensure that it's the right size before we go putting a bottom bracket in here, and then only afterward going, oh wow, that was too tight. It's easy to fix it on the front end.